You know what's so funny about that question, what is the journey? How the answer to that seems to change every day. I mean, not really change, but it grows on a daily basis. It's becoming my daily mantra.
The journey has also been, especially now, taking care of my body.
It's the road to freedom, my personal freedom.
Being in your heart, living in your heart, is being truthful to yourself and having the courage to be who you are.
The journey is about coming back to yourself.
Thinking about who runs the world, thinking about who runs the game, because as long as we get a little sugar from time to time, none of us is really trying to complain. We all just get up, get up, get up, get to it, work that 9 to 5. Get up, get up, get up, get to it, nobody wants to fall behind, so we do it like that, 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 we do it like that, 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 that.
That's the journey, setting yourself free from all the programs.